A deadly crash shutting down part of Route 1 in Wrentham this morning. This happened just after 4 a.m. Sky Eye over the scene earlier at Myrtle Street, where police shut down the road in both directions between Thurston Street and the State Police Barracks for more than 3 hours. That scene has been cleared and the crash is under investigation.